2, 3, and 4. Usually pretty smooth. Maybe choosing to bounce if the song feels extra poppy, but generally pretty smooth. Good. Now stop there. Let's just do the follow spot turn. Ready? Go. One and prepare. Turn and stop. Nice. And come right back to closed position. This time, let's do a three turn combo. So follows will go, leads will offer the hand, and we'll try to turn 3 times in a row. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and stop. Good, knowing that there's lots of options related to that. Next is flip-flops. Show me just one basic. Just transitioning right into flip-flops, knowing that probably we'll do a spot turn to get out of it. Ready? Face it. 1, 2, 3, into flip-flops. 1, 2, spot turn and exit when you're ready. We'll do the short version here. And stop there. Other options, we could do a follow spot turn and then open up to flip-flops. And if we're feeling fancy, we could exit with the 3-turn combo, right? Lots of different substitutions. Let's try that. Start with a follow spot turn. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, flip-flops. Open and flip, open, exit, maybe with a 3-turn combo. There you go. All right. And then our culmination of the day is trying to get started on swing moves. Now we fold those in the nightclub. So the idea was start with a follow spot turn to get to open position. We could alternatively just do a basic and then fall back to open position. And you could just shortcut there. And then we get a rock step turn with only one step. And travel out of it. Let's try that. Follow spot turn first. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3. Get ready to rock step. Rock step. Turn.